Rashad Johnson for the afternoon news here. Police are investigating what seems to be a string of murders taking place in downtown Brooklyn. Not much is known on the identity of the killer. He's usually seen wearing a mask and a black hoodie, stands about 6 feet and weighs about 230 pounds.
You happen to run into something that matches this description. Police are urging people to not approach.
Hey Ben, what's going on? It's Matt. I'm just calling to see if we were still on for this weekend. I knocked on your door earlier, but no one answered. When you get a chance, give me a call, buddy. See ya.